gentlemen, Janet Jackson.
Here hosting Saturday Night Live, and it's really been an exciting year for me. So, did anybody happen to see the Super Bowl? I was afraid of that. You know, the one reason why I wanted to do this show was so that people would see that I'm a regular person, and that my family was an American, just the average family, no different than yours. I can prove this. I brought some old home movies. Would you guys want to see them? Yeah? Let's see. Okay, here I am. See, I took ballet just like a normal little girl. I think my moves were pretty good, you know, for a little kid. It was fun. Oh, that's right. I had my brothers, they had this band, and you know, I completely forgot about that. You know, just typical brothers. We were just like any other family. Oh, look, there we are, all together. There's me and Rebe and Jackie and Tito and Jermaine and Latoya and Marlon and Randy and Michael. Oh, well, we actually have three other siblings. And I don't know their names. I really never talked to them, you know. They kind of freaked me out a little bit. Oh, here's a really cute one. This is a really old one. Here I am playing in the pool. Swimsuit malfunction, yeah. We have a great show for you tonight. The musical guest is someone who you're really going to enjoy.